Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Mass Effect. My name is Anar, and...
Welcome aboard, Commander.
What? Nah, shut up, I'm trying to do an intro. We're back on the Normandy. Standing here in the CIC. And I was thinking about taking a tour of the ship, because, yeah, you know, first time on the new Normandy. So, yeah, let's head here first. What's this? This is armory. Oh, right. Nice. Ooh, what is this? I want... Wait. Do I have that? Can I have that? Anyway. Let's talk to Edie. Yep. Yeah,
what's this area of the ship?
This is the armory, where small arms are maintained and upgraded.
Ooh.
Using Omnitool, computer-aided design, and manufacturing. We have the capability to manufacture several new models.
Interesting. Can I do this here? Oh, manufacture. Do we have a manufacturer somewhere? Jacob?
Commander, there hasn't been time to really settle in and take stock. I want to say that working with you is a great opportunity to do something that matters. It's a privilege to serve on the Normandy, Commander.
Let's go with...
You may change your tune if we end up like the original Normandy.
Maybe. As long as the elusive man walks his talk, and you do the same, I'll do my best to make sure we succeed.
Good.
That's been the condition for my service so far. I have issues with certain actions Cerberus has taken in the past.
Oh? Well...
It's good to hear a clear opinion. Sounds like we're two of a kind.
That honors me more than you, Commander. Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, I can use your scanner phone. Right. A lot of guns here. I need guns. What's that manufacturer thingy? Can I build weapons from here? Or is it... No, this is just the kind of locker room we had in the first series. I have the grenade launcher there. Can I choose weapons? Anyway. What's in here? Briefing room. Tech lab. Briefing room? Open. Yay! Here we go. Ooh, this is cool. Sparse, but...
What's this area of the ship?
Cool.
This is the FTL communications room. In addition to interfacing with the FTL comm network, Normandy is fitted with a quantum entanglement communicator linked to the elusive man's office. This allows lag-free communication even when you operate off the comm grid.
Interesting.
I've never heard of a quantum entanglement communicator. How does it work?
Essentially, two subatomic particles are created in an entangled state. One is installed here, and the other in the elusive man's office. When one particle occupies a given quantum state, its entangled partner will always enter the opposite state, no matter the distance between them. If we alter the state of our particle, that alters the state of the elusive man's. This allows us to send data in the form of quantum bits.
Well, okay.
That's all for now.
Yeah.
Logging you out, Shepard.
I just got a headache. Anyway, let's go to the tech lab.
A scientist is required to use the technical laboratory.
That's why we need that Morton guy or something. Yeah. Right, so that's off limits for now.
Joker would like to see you up on the bridge, Commander.
Yeah, Joker can wait. This is the second door for the tech lab, yeah. Let's take the elevator. Let's go down to deck 4, I guess, starting from the bottom, maybe. Oh, captain's quarters. Awesome. engineering. Go. Slow moving. Let's see now. Ooh, is this? How do I get to the cargo bay? Scarlet? I thought it was Edie. Edie?
What's this area of the ship?
Normandy's cargo deck. It includes facilities to rearm and repair Normandy's embarked ground vehicle and shuttle.
My last ship didn't need a shuttle. Why do we have one?
This ship is nearly twice the mass of the previous Normandy.
It's bigger?
It is more difficult to land the ship on high-gravity worlds.
Oh. Let Interesting. Let's go in here. Where is it? Oh, it was that. There you are.
What's this area of the ship?
This is main engineering, which contains the ship's main fusion plant and Mass Effect core.
Mass Effect core, eh? Oh, that's cool. Look at it, it's kind of shimmer. You see it? It's kind of small vibration. Oh, that's a cool effect. I don't know if you can pick it up on the video though, but it's cool. I don't know if I want to talk to you guys. What's down here? Secret stairs. Interesting. And here we find absolutely nothing. Yeah. It's a bed there though, so someone's been sleeping here. Is this the doghouse? I need one of those mashups. Okay, let's head back up to here. Can I check out this cargo?
Access to this room is currently restricted.
Fine.
Guess what's this area of the ship?
I didn't push that.
Cargo deck. It includes facilities to rearm and repair.
Is this
access
open?
To this room is currently restricted.
It's done. Fine, whatever. Let's take the elevator up to crew quarters. Deck 3. Go. Crew deck. Let's see that. Women's restroom. Can I get in? And nothing interesting. It's no privacy here. Starboard observation.
The starboard observation deck is closed until needed.
Fine, needy. You're being a bitch.
Oh, she's a cutie.
Oh, this is a nice quarter though.
She'll be a year old next month.
Oh, you'll miss her first birthday.
Oh, she'll be.
My family lives in New Canton.
Wait.
Oh.
You have a view
that
of the core.
On the edge of the frontier.
Is that
could
voice?
Be vulnerable to collector attack, couldn't it?
Exactly.
Who's the designer?
It's most important that she have a first birthday. That's why I'm here.
Don't say it like that. Man, she's gonna have a first birthday.
Access to life support is restricted.
Edie, don't have to let me use my own ship for. And the men's bedroom looks exactly the same. Okay, fine. Let's see. Going in here. Let's talk. Ooh. Is this the mess hall or something?
Come on, Rupert.
I'm sorry, princess. Filet mignon and caviar.
Oh, it's Miranda.
Let me just get on.
Hello.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Can we talk?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
No doubt you've got a lot of questions.
Yeah.
Cerberus isn't as evil as most people believe.
Sure.
If I can help allay any of your concerns, I'd be happy to do so.
Awesome.
So, what would you like to know?
I don't want to know. I want to know about you. Or should I go to...
I know what
Cerberus
we're doing
goal.
Here, but what's Cerberus' long-term goal?
The advancement of the human race. Nothing more, nothing less. The Salarians have the Special Tasks Group. The Asari have their legendary commandos for stealth and recon operations. Cerberus is humanity's answer to those organizations.
Okay. Who's
those
charge?
Organizations are regulated by governments. Who keeps Cerberus in check?
Nobody. We're privately funded, and our backers trust the elusive man to make the right decisions.
Huh.
But he's very clear about our goals. Protect humanity and serve its advancement.
Huh.
Tell me about yourself, Miranda.
Well, I guess that's fair. I've spent the last 2 years learning everything there is to know about you. Well, you should probably know that I've had extensive genetic modification. Not my decision, but I make the most of it. It's one of the reasons the elusive man handpicked me. I'm very good at just about anything I choose to do.
What if I...
What level of genetic modification are we talking about?
That's very thorough. Physically, I'm superior in many ways. I heal quickly, and I'll likely live half again as long as the average human.
Mm.
My biotic abilities are also very advanced. For a human.
Sure, human.
Add to that some of the best training and education money can buy, and...
Of course.
Well, it's pretty impressive, really.
Oh, yeah. You're cocky. Or...
It sounds like you were designed to be perfect.
Perfect.
Maybe. But I'm not. I'm still human, Shepard. I make mistakes like everyone else. And
yeah,
when
yeah,
I
yeah.
do, the consequences are severe. Everyone expects a lot from someone with my... abilities.
Yeah, man.
You certainly don't lack for confidence.
It's just a fact. My reflexes, my strength, even my looks, they're all designed to give me an edge. No point in hiding from it. It's the reason I'm trusted to oversee the most dangerous, risky, and technically demanding operations Cerberus undertakes. And it's why I was assigned to you. It's my job to make sure you succeed, Shepard.
Oh, so
thanks for the information,
nice.
Miranda. I'll talk to you later.
All right.
Of course, Commander. Whatever you need.
Sure. Let's head on and look in the rest of the ship then. What do we have up here? This should be... Oh, main battery. Interesting. I want to see.
A gunnery officer is required to access the gunnery control station.
Edie! I'm getting sick of you. You're restricting me to my own ship. Let's go in here. You here?
Commander Shepard. I watched the Normandy crumble with you on board. It's good to see you alive.
How are you?
Nice to see a familiar face, Doctor. I feel the same. I wish more of the original crew could be here. The kind of trauma you endured would have changed most people.
How?
But not you, I see.
Why are you
here? Welcome back, Shepard. Do you have everything you need? I believe so. This medical bay seems very much like the sick bay on the original Normandy. Only thing missing are my private reserves. I even had a bottle of Ceres Ice brandy that I was saving for a special occasion.
I'll keep an eye out for a replacement bottle.
Oh, you needn't. It's expensive, and we have much larger concerns ahead.
Let's investigate a bit.
I'll see you later, Doctor.
Come on.
It didn't seem like good options. Let's go on. Server room? Can I get in?
Access to
no, of course not.
Restricted.
Edie. Alright. There is my room to investigate left. Woohoo. Let's go up to the captain's quarters. Captain's cabin. Let's call it this one. Deck 1. Captain's deck. Captain's cabin. Yes.
What's this area of
hello,
the
Edie.
Ship?
This is the commanding officer's quarters.
It's larger than the quarters
of
other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel, not an Alliance warship.
Oh, yeah.
Accommodations have been made for personal taste.
Ooh.
That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it the loft.
Interesting. Music. Yeah, this is my jam, man. Turn off. Let's go. What is this? This is... Ooh, look at that. That's modeled Normandy. Private terminal and Medal of Honor. Okay. Nice. What's that? Ooh. I have my own bathroom. Woohoo! Can I do anything? Oh. I can go to the toilet. My life is complete. I can flush my own toilet. Oh well. Let's head back down, I guess, to Command Information Center, CIC. Boop. I think Joker wanted to talk to me, if I remember correctly, with a rude introduction in the beginning. So, yeah, let's see. This looks nice, this ship. It looks really nice. Okay. Joker.
Can you believe this, Commander? It's my baby! Better than new! It fits me like a glove! And leather seats! Military may set the hardware standard, but on a first-gen frigate, they could care less if the seats breathe. Civilian sector comfort by design.
Reproduction is not intended to be perfect, Mr. Moreau. Seamless improvements were made.
And there's the downside. I liked the Normandy when she was beautiful and quiet. Now she's got this thing I don't want to talk about. It's like ship cancer.
Ship cancer. Alright, man. Let's go with... we can trust them from now, I guess?
Enjoy it, Joker. If we're stuck here, we might as well let them pamper us.
Yeah, exactly.
Does it breach uniform regs if I get that on a crew shirt? Because this is my favorite you-have-no-choice ever.
Technically, this is a civilian ship. I'm probably lucky you're still wearing pants.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll save that for the off-hour cameras. Have an AI watch me 24/7. Insurance.
Don't be that bad.
Yes, Shepard.
That's not
I
want
to know more about you.
Do you have a specific inquiry?
start with,
How are you getting along with Joker?
Yeah. Mr. Moreau does not trust me. It offends him that I am installed aboard his ship's computers.
Yeah, the last Normandy did just fine without an AI reminding me the airlock is ajar.
Why are you named Edie?
Yeah.
Edie is the phonetic pronunciation of E-D-I. That is an acronym for Enhanced Defense Intelligence.
Where are you at then?
Where are you?
My core intelligence is housed in a quantum blue box located behind the medical bay.
Okay. There we could again.
What do you do aboard the ship?
I operate the ship's electronic and cyber warfare suites in combat.
Cyber warfare?
My reaction time is much faster than any organic. I collate the records of shipboard monitoring devices for the elusive man. I serve additional functions which are restricted at this time.
Huh.
Restricted functions? Like what?
I do not know. Some of my databases are sealed. Some of my hardware is kept offline. I assume that when certain unknown conditions are met, those functions will be released to me.
Interesting.
That's all for now.
Logging you out, Shepard.
Thank you. Let's get some work done, maybe, even. We need to get that Morton guy so we can unlock the tech center. And see if we can find someone.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Fine! Take the private messages then. See if we can find anyone that can help us with the gunnery sergeant. I don't know if we can find one of those, but well. Let's see, it's team status, upgrades, both upgrades. Upgrades can improve your squad members, you ship missing, making mission success more likely. Okay. Find new upgrades, find them on missions, purchase them for stores, recharge in the research terminal, yeah, exactly. Read your new messages. Select message from Anderson. Mark this read. There's so much reading to be done. Wait. Normandy crash site? Can I? Commander Shepard. Our scans of the Amanda system have turned up something that we thought you should see. The final location of the records was SV Normandy. I thought this news might be important to you, but we also have ulterior motive. The Alliance would like to honor the Normandy with this monument to be built on the site of the ship's final resting place. Anyway, it looks like still 20 crew members, I said? Alright. Let's get on with this. Amanda system is just north of here. Cool. Got that. But it seems like Omega recruit Archangel, Archangel the Professor, Archangel the Veteran. Oh, that's how I fucking do stuff. Archangel, the Professor, and the Veteran. So I'm guessing the Professor is Morton. Archangel, who the fuck is that? And the Veteran, who's that? I have no clue. That looks like a big jellyfish. Awesome villain. It's huge! God dang it. But that's the airlock, yeah? It's worked like that, and you open it up, no? Never mind. Come on, load faster. Yeah, door's opening. Can I, please? Okay. Let's select the. Let's go with Miranda. And Jacob. I think this is my crew. Yeah, we're gonna go with those. Much of selection. Oh yeah. Let's see now. What I need? What? How do I get those? I need Overlord rank 2. And air hacking and lead. Cryoblast rank 2. But do I have any talents? I have 2. So I can actually go with this. I can't go with anything. So let's go with Overload. Yeah, that's my points. Freaking awesome. Yep. And Jacob, can I do anything? No. Shoes. What? Oh, you can choose weapons. Heavy pistol. Oh, it's much easier to see what to use, but yeah. You don't have to go through them in game and stuff like that.
Welcome to Omega.
Thank you.
You're new here, aren't you?
Yeah.
I can always tell. Huh. Allow me to.
A special kind of
retard. Hello, Machlin. I was just.
Leave Farget now.
Farget.
Of course, Machlin. Whatever she wants.
She?
Blasted scavengers.
Is that a
welcome
she?
To Omega, Shepherd.
What?
You know who I am?
Of course.
I'm
we had you
shark.
Tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega.
Aria?
I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Yeah.
I'll keep that in mind.
Go.
Afterlife now.
Blah, blah, blah. Going
to
Afterlife.
Quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morden Solis runs the clinic.
Oh.
Anticipate resistance at the transport station.
All
I've
right.
also accessed messages between mercenary
ooh,
groups
map.
Regarding plans to deal with the Archangel.
Let's see now.
There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Afterlife, okay. So, this is slower. I'm here. So I'm going to go up here. Afterlife entrance and just go in here. Guess. See. Going to upper afterlife. This seems like a good plan. Yeah. See if I can remember that. So we go in here and turning in here. Do you? See now. I won't talk to you. Let's see now. Afterlife. That's cool. In a mining facility kind of way. This looks really old and crumbling and. Bit like
Come on,
fancy
let me in.
Disc. What are you? Oh yeah, you're one of those.
Are
you
expecting me?
Hello.
Oh, expecting you.
Yep, thank you. No, I don't want to talk to anybody. I want to get in. Okay. See if I can actually get some action going in this game as well. It's been like 22 minutes and still no action. Just because I was wandering around the ship. Ooh. Is this a strip club? Do I need to censor the video? Where I'm going? Oh yeah, or it's on the other side of this thing. never mind, you didn't see anything. It's a door! Let's check the door. Locked. Okay. Why wouldn't it be? Hello ladies. And hey, I found Aria.
That's close enough.
Yeah. Oh, we're getting a standoff.
Stand still.
I don't want to stand still, I want to dance.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job. Can't be too careful with dead specters.
True.
That could be anyone wearing your face. I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
I'm clean. Good.
Depends on the questions. You run Omega?
Straightforward. That laughter.
I am Omega.
Ooh, that sound effects. Dramatic.
But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic.
Yeah, well, it seems like you're feeling dramatic.
Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule.
What's that? Don't mess with you?
Don't fuck with Aria.
Call it. Call it. Oh, yeah. Similar rules.
Sounds like neither of us likes being jerked around. And on your ship, that would matter. Here, we entertain my preferences.
Well, gotta see about that. Sitting as far down, far away as
so,
you can.
So, What can I do for you?
Let's go with... I need Morden.
I'm looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him?
Yeah.
The Solarian doctor?
Yeah.
Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone.
Oh.
I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
That's true.
How do I get to him? If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Okay. So,
I'm trying to track down Archangel. You and half of Omega.
Oh?
You want him dead, too?
Half Omega?
Why is everyone after him? He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off. It's catching up to him. Just the kind of guy I'm looking for. Really? Well, aren't you interesting? You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel.
Yeah.
That's assuming you can get to him.
Yeah.
He's in a bit of trouble right now. Just tell me how to find him. The local merc groups are recruiting anyone with a gun to help them take down Archangel.
Hmm. Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
Yeah.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
Awesome.
I appreciate the help. See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him. Sounds like I don't have much time to waste.
Yeah.
You've got all the time in the world. Archangel? Not so much.
Right. So, let's go to the mercs. Mercs.
I hear you're recruiting.
Hmm. Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next?
I'm here.
Well, aren't you sweet?
Yeah, probably.
You're in the wrong place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way.
Hey!
Show me yours, tough guy. I bet mine's bigger.
Impressive. So, you're here to fight them?
Sure.
Obviously.
If this is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered.
Obviously.
And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Suns, Eclipse, or the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Why Archangel?
Seems like a lot of trouble for just one guy.
He had a whole team, but we've dealt with them. Now he's just one guy. But he's got the advantage. It's his base of operations, and he knows we're coming. He's planned for an attack like this. We've lost a lot of men trying to get to him already.
Okay.
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
How old are you?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
Yeah.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol and I want to use it.
Use that.
Get your money back.
Hey, Woody!
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
Okay, so banging the pistol against anything makes it unusable. Remember that, so don't roll with your guns, guys. And don't hit it. Let's head out through this weird ass corridor. And let's see now.
Come on, let me in.
I'm gonna let you in. I'm guessing this way? What? Yeah.
Ari's expecting me.
No, he's not.
Omega, what a piss hole. At least it keeps you on your toes.
Yeah.
I've had to come here on business before. I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
Well, that's kind of good idea anyway.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Oh.
Ready when you are.
Get in.
Yeah, get in. Awesome. Let's head out to find this Archangel. I was going for Morden though, but... Well, seems like Archangel is the first step in the line. And, select crew members. I have so many to choose from. You're coming. Oh. Oh, wait. Put your auto level up. So you can get stuff done. And I guess, you know, I didn't get any new weapons on that drone, so yeah. Let's park this car, whatever.
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight.
Yeah, yeah.
They tell you what we're up against?
No, not really, but...
The recruiter was a little vague.
We wouldn't get many hires if everyone knew the truth. Archangel pulled up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground. But he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
Okay.
I'll get to him. Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place.
You'll
be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Interesting.
Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
Exactly.
Pretty much. But you look like you can
suicide
handle it.
Mission is
head
a fun
to the
mission.
Boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good
idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Oh. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
Oh yeah. Well.
Well, we might have a way in, but getting out could be interesting.
Okay, one thing at a time.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
Now a teleporter has been nice. Okay, so I don't have. Oh, it's that. I don't have any map. It's kind of annoying. It works only
Shepard,
in.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Okay, let's do that. Random firing across the barricade. Okay. Cool. So let's head here then. Pew.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise.
Ooh. Good plan, man.
I don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we're up next. The light mechs go in first. If that's not enough, we send in the heavy. Be prepared.
Be prepared. Like a boy scout. Interesting. What's this? It's a fucking hacking thingy. Alright. Let's see now. Where is the first part? Oh. Wait. Here, yeah. I'm stuck. Ah! Damn it. Lost one. Attempt. Let's see. This one and. Let's find the last one. Oh, it needs stuff. Okay, that one. There we go. Hack complete. Oh, refine element 0. Interesting. Must be good. And let's hack this one. Oh, it's the bad one. Bypass. Those two connect. Those. Oh, come on. That. Wait. Those two connect. There we go. Those and those. Perfect. I did it. Count to spare as well. Target primary is reconfigured.
That should slow them down.
Yeah.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
Just by bypassing it, I did something. Awesome. Hacking skills for win. Let's see though. This seems to be the front of the barrel. Oh, it's not a hack. Oh! Yeah, let's see now. This should be there. And then we should. Oh! Oh! I fucking failed it. Oh! And now it's gone. Damn it! Since this is the front line, we're gonna go through the door back here. just to make sure I don't miss anything. Who are you?
You're in the wrong place, Freelancer.
Who are you?
You the Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know.
Right.
I'm stuck here waiting till you Freelancers are done playing war. Oh. Ask your questions and go.
What do you know about Archangel? Yeah.
He's a pain in the ass. He's a Turian, which makes him slightly worse to look at than you. And he's brave, till he realizes you're more than he bargained for.
Okay.
Sounds like you've had personal experience.
He tried to take me down once, waited till I was alone. Huh? Longest damn fight of my life, but I held him off till my men showed up. He wasn't so tough after that.
Huh.
We chased him over half of Omega. Almost had him, but the slippery bastard snuck away before we could pin him down.
Oh, interesting.
I should get going.
Interesting. Yeah, let's go. Is there anything more in here I can use? No. Okay. So, let's head out. A lot of firepower going out. Kathka. Let's see now. What are you for something?
Sergeant Kathka.
Oh, yeah. You look interesting.
You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Yeah.
Are you waiting for us?
The infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him.
Okay.
Got any questions? It's maybe your last chance.
Yeah. I pressed something. Hello? Click.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You Freelancers get the privilege of... Check. Bravo team! Go!
Interesting. Oh, they were so enthusiastic.
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
Use that button. I'm guessing not you're gonna do that.
You're working too hard.
Well, that's a brutal way to backstab anyone.
Doesn't look like Archangel's got much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
Yay, battle time!
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own. Heads up!
Heads up. Okay, pew. Let's kill him. That was simple enough. Nothing else?
Get him!
Oh. Kill him!
Lost shields.
You're dead now, son. As I said, simple enough. Let's see now. Investigate this area. There is stuff here. Clink. Give me ammo. It's weird that I have to think about ammo this time. Other Mass Effect, I was just running around using energy weapons or something like that. What's this?
This is valuable.
Yeah, might be valuable. Let's see. That's not nice. Take a bullet to your face. Face. There we go. Yeah, one more. Okay, pull back. Jacob, can you go over there?
Going to ground. Incoming.
Thank you. If you...
Right between the eyes.
Pew, straight through the head. Headshot. This is Archangel's room. So let's go through this one first. stuff. Doesn't seem like it has much though. Otherwise quite moderate room. Let's go in here.
Archangel.
Let me take a stab at this. Turian using sniper rifles. Must be Garrus. It must be Garrus. It is Garrus!
I thought you were dead.
Garrus! What are you doing here?
Just keeping my skills sharp. A little target practice.
You okay?
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
Let's see now.
Archangel? When did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
Yeah, prefer Garrus.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways.
Yeah.
They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And, with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan.
Yeah.
But it's a plan.
True enough.
Let's I didn't like gas. Sneaking anyway. Time to spill a little merc blood.
Glad to see you haven't changed.
It sounds so sassy there. It's time to spill some little merc blood.
Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look.
Did you even look through the
scouts.
Scope, man?
Eclipse, I think.
That looks like a lot more than scouts.
Indeed.
Oh, I missed part of the thing.
We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
Yep. Let's kill some stuff then. Yeah, let's throw a drone at him. Or something. There you go. I didn't see him. I thought I placed him and didn't see him and they were like, didn't it work? Senior round, maybe?
Understood.
Shoot it. I'm
heads up, they're deploying snipers.
Interesting. Right. I'm gonna head down. Get the rocket launcher. Let's
get over here.
Fuck. Can I get him from here? I'm just short range with this pistol.
Under heavy fire!
Ah! Die then! But seems like it's coming inside a house. Yeah.
Engaging hostiles.
Let's take this thing. And let's head out to the corridor. Oh, ammo. I need it. And damn! Did you die? Did he die? Oh, there are more.
Eclipse mercs, rear stairs.
Yeah, I need some help here. Can you kill that?
One left.
There we go. You're down. Ooh, that was it.
Sonic!
Yeah, he's one left. Oh. Miranda, do something.
You want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Ooh, that's the bad company.
Go!
You should probably run, man. Oh wait, stay there. Stay there just a few seconds.
Sending out the heavy mechs.
That problem should take care of itself.
3, 2, 1. No? There we go. No, that worked well. shouldn't be shooting at them, probably, but no. Let's kill the mech. Or let them kill the mech. Saving myself some ammo. Can't almost see them up there. Go a step further on. And let's see. There we go. You're almost dead. There we go. Taking that.
Watch out!
Keep going. And we kill her. Perfect. I don't want the rocket launcher, I want pistol time.
I've seen it. Yeah.
Eat my droid. Can you throw that one?
Nice trip.
There you go. Die then. Collect some ammo.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
Yeah. Can I get some ammo first? Guess that's enough. Gare? You still up there? Fine, I'm coming to you then.
I'm still up here, Shepard.
Yeah, I'm coming. Damn it. Right, guys, what do you want?
You're kicking ass, Shepard. Yep. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process.
Yeah.
I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Right.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping Tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. Ooh. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process.
Interesting.
Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Yep. Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They reinforced the other side heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
Back attack!
What the hell was that?
Damn it! They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
We're on our way.
I'm on it!
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Yeah. Awesome. Let's go. Run, Forrest! Down here. Take a lefty. And the door is here. Yay! Open. Medical station. Do I need meds? Oh, I can actually switch weapons. Do I have any weapons? Jacob. Shotgun, 2 options. What? Miranda. Didn't I pick up this? Oh, yeah. What? Dude, they don't have the options for that. Where's my new arc projector? Grenade launcher. I want a grenade launcher. Seems more useful. But I think I had. Yeah, you just only shotguns and pistol. You only have. I don't know which one's best, though. Gonna go with that and see what happens. I have no clue, man. Machine pistol and heavy pistol, so none of the people in this group.
Understood!
Sorry, wrong button. None of this group has the assault rifle thingy. Right, run. Let's head straight.
Commencing shutdown.
Oh, incoming tools!
Shields have failed!
Morgan charging!
Feel something!
Shutter secured.
There you go.
I'll deal with the bridge. You close those shutters. We can't fight them in two places at once. There's two more shutters. Get them closed fast.
Yep, I'm hanging up this tool.
There's two more shutters. Get them closed fast. They're hitting me hard up here.
Yeah, well, still have life in you. Ah, take cover! Jacob,
enemy down.
Shotgun them. I'm running.
Break you.
Ah, you are an ugly mother. Butcher. Run. Come on. I'm burning. Jump over. Jump. Run. Shepherd. Oh, God. Jacob. Go there.
There's not too many yet.
Kill him. Burn. Oh god, that was close though.
There's a console near the shutters.
Yeah. There's a fucking idiot's troops in front of me as well. Can't get them, man. You're taking hits? Where the hell are you from? Switch guns. I run out of ammo. Well, fucking Krogan, stay down. Why is Krogan are on every fucking team, man? Blood Pack Warrior. Ah, you gonna die. Watcher, you too. Kill him. Wait, push the button! Run back. Don't slide. Come on, get over. I'm just. There we go. Miranda, come here.
Just one more shutter. Hurry.
Yeah. I can't fucking get. There we go. Shepard, you're driving me crazy. Don't sleep and slide. Run. So we have this left, and. It would be pretty nice if the bar for Garrus actually blinks or something when he gets hit. Hide behind this exploding thingy. It's safe.
I'm going to need some help soon. They're getting more aggressive.
Perfect!
Yeah, perfect. They're getting more aggressive. Miranda's happy. What the? What?
Firing now.
What? What was that?
Taking cover.
Some kind of dog thingy, beast boy.
Enemies in front.
Yeah. Like those fucking dogs in Mass Effect 1, man. Or what the thing was.
Incoming.
Fucking pillars in the way sometimes. That's a new problem. Go down. Can I not play with dogs?
More trouble on the bridge. I can't keep up.
Yeah, Garrus. I'm working on it. Fucking bloody troops everywhere. Yeah, run for the button. Ah!
Commencing shutdown.
Shutdown commencing. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Taking heavy fire!
Look at this.
Mount that one!
2-1. Bye bye. Yay! Awesomeness.
Get back here, Shepard. They're coming in through the doors.
Rip them to shreds!
Yeah. Oh. You missed him, man.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Compromise.
Miranda, We ran into this situation.
Incoming!
Huh? Good. He seems like a boss. Health is a thing, I guess. Do some tech powers on them. I forgot what the thing is called when you throw at them. Biotech or biotic? Biotic, that's nice. Hello, little Krogan. And say hello to the little droney. Jacob, get up there.
On my way.
Run the get up there. Kill this warrior. Shotgun him in the face. I do it myself. Okay, let's go. Quickly. There is an angry Krogan boss here. Shoot him in the face.
They're moving in close.
What? Use some stuff on him. Am I the only one shooting? Use oh, that one, and we got incinerary, or we can pull him? No. Ah! Come on! Oh yeah, you need to get some armor down to pull. Okay, now. Pull! Whoop! That didn't work. Well, it kinda worked. Alright. I'm here. What next, guys?
I've stopped. Come find me.
Seriously, I'm standing next to you, man.
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
That's an airship.
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
I fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
They're offloading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
Offloading troops. I'm staying back here with my machine pistol. Or submachine gun.
Overloading their
system. They're jumping in, fools. Kill something! Not me! Preferably. Come on. Yep, there's one. Come on. We have a boss dude here. With shields and stuff and stuff. Kill everything! There we go. Move forward. Yes.
Firing now.
There we go. What are you doing? Yeah, shoot my drone. Shoot. And boom.
The repelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
You really need to use the radio when I'm standing next to you. It's kind of rude, man. There we go, and overload. And shoot you, you're just standing in a fucking weird place. Headhunter. And you two are just not paying attention, are you? And tap. And come on. There's one down.
There we go.
There is what one. Come on, come on. That fucking droids are awesome. Druids. It's awesome. It's awesome. Doing its job perfectly. Yay! We did it. La oh. I mean. Didn't even look like you had an option, man.
Garrus!
Okay, Garrus is kinda hurt. Ooh. That's not good. Let's see if we can.
Enemies in front.
Oh, it's badly damaged from the beginning. It's cool. Hey, have you seen my little rockets? They're quite handy.
Boom. I've got him.
Boom. Ooh, that took down a lot of damage on him. Let's do some more. More troops, really. Die! Come on, come on, come on. Where is he? Shoot him! It's moving, coming to this window now, and everything! Boom! I should kill him with my pistol. I am epic. Gareth, how are you doing? Are you alive? That's a lot of much blue blood, man.
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on.
Yeah. Getting you out of here.
Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
We better hurry. He looks bad.
Yeah, but that's his race. Sorry. Oh yeah, end of the mission. Perfect. That means I can almost end the episode. Let's see now, experience gain, squad gain, blah blah blah, mission summary, good new weapon, cool. Assault rifle, tech damage, I don't know, credits, yeah. Element 0500. What's that? Yeah, I'll probably find out now. Close report, thank you. As I was saying, I'm gonna end the episode just after this mission because this is basically already too long. Just past an hour of it, so just gonna get back on the Normandy and see what they. Oh, hold on.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
That was close. Quick.
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Not worse than usual.
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan.
Yeah, Jacob. Bye-bye. You have a hole in your fucking armor, man.
Frankly, I'm more worried about you. I've heard bad things about Cerberus these past few years.
Yeah, we don't have to trust them, maybe?
Right now, they're a necessary evil.
Yeah.
I need their resources to get this done.
I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
Hey! Awesome! I was just talking about that in the beginning of the episode. Perfect! Yeah. So, I'm gonna end it there. I'm just gonna save. I haven't saved yet. So, new save. I just had the one with that. New save. And, yeah. That's it. It's a bit longer this episode than what I usually do, but yeah, we're gonna end it here. So if you like this episode, give me a thumbs up and leave a comment if you think I need to know anything or if there's something I need to improve off. And as usual, if you wanna see more of these episodes, just hit that subscribe button and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye!
Our first priority is to look for survivors. That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
It'd be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
Right. First mission.